Our final game of the first round happened last night. Top-seeded Bishop Rowe began its quest for Lee County's first ever state title. The one-loss Vikings hosted 7-3 Mulberry. The Panthers have had a good season, but haven't quite run into a team like Verot. Vikings a perfect 6-0 at home this year. Good luck to the Panthers. Last night was Deshaun Jenkins' show. Watch the sophomore running back just bulldoze his way through the Panthers' defense. That strong run would set up an easy punch-in for Jenkins a couple plays later. Verot now leads 10-0. Next drive for the Vikes. The game plan was simple in this one. Give the ball to Jenkins and get out of the way. The back goes for a career-high 257 yards and two touchdowns. After that, Verot started to get some others involved. Carter Smith to a wide-open Matthew Turner. That's an easy pitch and catch for one of the best duos in Southwest Florida. Verot's defense stood strong, too, as the Vikings cruise to another blowout win. 47-6, your final.